I know Crown Jewel is Thursday, but I can't believe we're seeing this Raw Women's Championship match for free. It has had everything, Corey.
No doubt about it. Charlotte Flair defending her Raw Women's Championship against the former SmackDown Women's Champion, Bianca Belair, who will have another opportunity this Thursday to become SmackDown Women's Champion.
But it's been brawling, it's been high-flying, it's been technical, it's been aggressive.
We've seen a little bit of it all, Jimmy, in this matchup. This is as competitive gets for the Raw Women's Championship.
Well, they're two of the best, Belair. And it's showing.
Charlotte Flair looking to counter out, but Bianca steps ahead. Great wherewithal by the challenger.
Flair looking for the boot this time, second time, connects.
To the cover, hook in the leg. Oh, desperation kick out by Bianca Belair.
Charlotte Flair has continued to pour it on in this matchup. During the break, Flair propelling herself over the top rope to the outside just to take out her challenger.
The fact that Bianca Belair took that and is still in this match is a testament to what? Her grit, her fortitude, her ability to
again,
keep going?
Bianca Belair wanting to become Raw Women's Champion, knows the opportunity to go to Crown Jewel and win two championships is on the table. This is the first step.
The battle of wills. Belair on the outside, Flair on the inside, and a right hand just rocked Charlotte.
Now that's how you win a battle of wills, with the short strike. Now Bianca Belair looking to put it away.
Flair answers with a right of her own, sending Belair all the way to the outside.
No one has been able to get the advantage, Corey.
Not to be able to sustain it, but what a right hand.
Charlotte Flair ascending to the top rope. High risk on top.
But it's high reward as well. Can she put this one away?
Charlotte right on target, takes out the challenger. And the last few grains of sand may be falling through the hourglass for Bianca Belair's Raw Women's Championship hopes.
Referee counting now, and this is why. Look at this. Unbelievable, Corey.
We talk all the time about the athletic abilities of both of these women. Wait, natural selection!
Countered! Her face never hit the canvas!
Backslide,
Charlotte escapes. Bianca avoids the clothesline, swung the braid.
Goes for the boot to Flair, and behind, here comes Belair!
Dropping her!
Slam.
To the cover! Can we see a new champion? Not quite!
You can see the look on Belair's face. This is where reality begins to creep in. This is where doubt seeps in to a competitor's mind. Bianca Belair thinking, I've thrown everything I can at Charlotte Flair. What do I have left?
This is the proverbial fourth quarter for Bianca Belair and Charlotte Flair. What else can you bring to the table?
What an amazing night it has been on Raw, but this main event has been
maybe
absolutely
just about over.
KOD!
Charlotte clutching the top rope with everything in her being.
What a beautiful escape encounter by Charlotte Flair.
Brilliant.
Ring awareness by the champion.
Thought she was going to roll her up there.
Charlotte Flair go behind, looking for the O'Connor roll. Belair hangs on.
Ladies on.
Spear!
Good night.
This has got to be the end.
It is not the end. There is still life in the EST.
Where did that kick out come from?
I can't tell you, Jimmy. Just pure instinct.
Back and forth, these two women went and speared Charlotte Flair, flattening the challenger. But Belair will not stay down.
Think about all the emotion Charlotte Flair's got to be feeling right now. Shock, rage over the fact that Bianca Belair continues to survive.
This is approaching Tyson Fury, Deontay Wilder 3 proportions. No one can sustain an advantage. Heavy hitting back and forth. Who wants it more?
And who's willing to do more? As we see Charlotte Flair, no problem going to the braid of Bianca Belair.
The only thing harder than becoming a champion is remaining a champion, Jimmy. No one knows that better than Charlotte Flair, who is once again perched on the top rope.
Will this be what secures Flair's retention? Oh! Oh, no!
What a move by Bianca Belair!
Bianca trying to muscle up the champ! Oh, my gosh!
Colossal!
This could be it! This could be it! Look at the leg down! Oh! Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
From unbelievable kickout to unbelievable kickout.
And a look of disbelief in the eyes of the challenger. Watch this once again. Charlotte Flair thinking about a moonsault. Belair out of the way yet again. And then the power of the EST, the strongest. Just ask Charlotte Flair.
Bianca Belair just fired her best and last shot against the World Women's Champion.
It better not be her last shot, because Charlotte Flair is still very much in this match.
Now it's Bianca Belair perched on the top. Bianca Belair can taste the Raw Women's Championship.
And Charlotte, just a step too quick. Able to knock down the competition. But Belair in a precarious position on the top rope now.
Chance for Charlotte Flair to get her own offense going.
Charlotte Flair trying to muscle up Bianca Belair, looking for a superplex.
And that would have to put this one away, Byron, if she can superplex her here. And
defiantly, Bianca Belair fighting off the Raw Women's Champion. Once again, Flair, hard right hand to Belair. Who is going to get the advantage here?
Who can get the footing?
Just the power of Belair was able to hold Charlotte.
Oh! Powerbomb to the back. One, two.
No! Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh.
This crowd here in Sacramento cannot believe what they are seeing.
No one can, Jimmy. Just enjoy it. This is a bona fide main event title fight for the Raw Women's Championship.
A look of desperation on the look of Bianca Belair.
Bianca realizes she's got to get Charlotte. Wait a second.
No, not like this. Not like this.
Damn it.
Oh! And a brilliant.
Oh, wait a second. Bianca may not be the Raw Women's Champion, but she's going to have the last word.
What a cheap move by Charlotte Flair.
But Belair needs to shift her focus. She didn't become Raw Women's Champion tonight, but she can become SmackDown Women's Champion this Thursday at Crown Jewel.